Sasha P talks about challenges in the entertainment industry. One of Nigeria's top female rappers, Yetunde Alabi, simply known as Sasha P, was at the Hip TV studios when she talked about the challenges and lessons she has learned being in the entertainment industry for over a decade.
I think one of the most important lessons that I have learned from being in the entertainment industry for the past 13 years is to always believe in yourself, you know, and work very hard at everything that you do. Because the challenges really are that sometimes people do not understand your vision, they don't understand where you're going to. And if you don't have a focus, then you get confused along the way. But I think with focus and hard work, you can survive in the industry.
Sasha P has also shared a bit of her fashion line, Eclectic by Sasha, practicing law.
The cheese fish.
I never practiced law. Eclectic by Sasha is a retail clothing line for women, upwardly mobile women, as I like to call it. It's a high street fashion line, so it's everyday clothing at very affordable prices.
She further revealed what she will do differently for the industry if given a chance to.
One of the things I would really like to do differently is to develop female artists. I think that, you know, even though we're seeing more women out there now, it's usually the men that are even pushing the women that we have. I think we as women should get more involved in helping to develop new talent and getting them to where they're successful. So in the next couple of months and a year, I have some plans to do just that.
What has kept her going and a piece of advice to up-and-coming female rapper who look up to her as a role model?
What has kept me going as a person in this industry would be my love for God, my faith. You know, in everything you do, you have to have a source of your foundation, and that's where my foundation is. I'm blessed to do what I love and to be able to express myself in so many different ways. So, you know, it's really not, whether it's male dominated or it has challenges or anything, no matter what you do in life, there are going to be challenges, there are going to be factors that, you know, are not perfect. But, you know, smooth seas never make good sailors, so. I would advise any female rapper that is coming out now to work on their versatility. I mean, you can see from patterns and the music that's been going on, hardcore hip-hop probably will not work in Africa. But you need to tap into yourself and find what is different about you, what makes you different from what everybody out there already has, and then work hard at that. And never stop working and never stop believing in yourself.
Now, no more. Fake MCs, you whack MCs. I'm on a roll now. About to make them seeds. Fill these streets with beats that remind you of sweet things. 4-7 new with that. He call me sweetness. I beat them. One little bit.